students, as earlier our sir has finished description of dip switch and LED, so we are doing that experiment now. So I have already dumped the program and it says finished. You need to write the program, so we are hiding it now. So I have already dumped and it is saying that it is finished. So this is port 0 as explained in the description of our kit. This is our port 0 and this is port 1, port 2 and port 3. So we are connecting our dip switch. These are your dip switches, as sir has told already. So whenever we slide these switches, automatically the data will be changed from 0 to 1 or 1 to 0 or high to low or low to high. Correspondingly, we have given the data to port 0 and corresponding action will be seen on this port 1 indicator, port 1 LEDs which are indicating that corresponding action. Here you can see I am simply turning on this LED, I mean this dip switch, corresponding LED is being turned on. So if I do this, do the other thing, like this one and this one, simultaneously if I turn off one by one, similarly my dip switch is being turned off, so LED is also turned off. Thank you. You need to write down the code. Thank you.